Boxing superstar Terence Crawford, champ at 135, champ at 40 undisputed, champ at 47 undisputed, is now officially moving up to 154, and he's aiming for the winner of Tim Tszyu, Keith Thurman, which actually the WBO, which I really don't understand why they make exceptions. All these sanctioning bodies make exceptions left and right. They wouldn't sanction that as an official fight because Tim Tszyu is the champion, the WBO champ. They took the belt from Charlo and just gave it to Tim Tszyu, which Tim Tszyu would like to win it in a fight. He doesn't want to be able to. Nonetheless, he's a champ now, but they're fighting 155. They're not fighting for the title, so he's gonna try to fight Tim Tszyu.
You're good. Yeah, nice shoes.
Keeps the belt out.
How much they cost, Mikey?
Oh, no,
I didn't know people were at the top rank make money like
Crawford
that.
And Boutenis, fight with Crawford. And,
very expensive pair.
Virgil Ortiz, all are great fights in 154.
20,000.
Crawford, very talented. He is 37. He only has a couple fights left.
Limited edition Jordan.
So whenever he gets back into the ring, it may be really, you know, everybody says this is my last album. Every singer, when he says this may be his last fight, this may be Crawford's last fight. So you never know. So Canelo says it's a lose-lose situation for him. Crawford wanted the Canelo fight. He's not interested in that one, so we'll keep you guys posted what is next for Crawford. So officially moving up to 154. Not a shocker, not a surprise. We kind of knew that. And there you have it. Stay tuned. Please keep reporting. That coming news. Back to reporting.
You're good. Yeah, nice shoes. How much they cost, Mikey?
No.
I didn't know people work at Top Rank make money like that.
$100.
Very expensive pair.
$100.
20,000. Limited edition Jordan. Switch. Okay. Gotta go around. So. 2 minute rule, guys. 2 minutes.
Tim, better angle right here. As you can see, it's this.
We on our way.
What's up, Bob? If you work, you might get a bird. If you grind, you might get a steak.
It's been a long week. If you want,
oh yeah. All right.
Time! So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak. Ellie Sekpak reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting.